man and his couch is up to him and his couch. And I, unlike Republicans, don't want to get in between any sexual fantasies between between a man and his loved ones. I'll just I'll leave it at that. That's my diplomatic response. Just to game this out for a moment, what if J.D. Vance himself seeks to step aside, to drop out?
Yeah, like I said,